coffee situation is approaching critical. Problem solved! I love gadgets! Before you moan at me, that thing cost a fiver and I got £5 off my first order of Tassimo stuff for ordering it. So, hurrah! Coffee is on the way, presumably. I think that's what the white flashing light means. Maybe. Today seems to be turning into an episode about tech. I think this is the alarm thing that I ordered, the security camera slash alarm thing. It is a canary. Smart home security for everyone. Now, what this does, in theory, it is a 1080p HD camera with 147 degree wide angle lens, night vision, motion detection, temperature, humidity, air quality sensors, accelerometer, ambient light, capacitive touch, whatever that means, with a microphone speaker, 90 decibel siren, it's on Wi-Fi, and the most snazzy and important thing of all is that in theory, I should be able to put it out there, over there on top of the freezer. It will pick up everything in this room because of the wide angle lens, everything and then some probably. It will set off an alarm, a 90 decibel alarm if anyone walks in the room, but most importantly, it will send a notification through to my phone and I'll be able to see what's going on through the 1080p camera. I'll be able to talk back to the person who's in here and tell them I'm phoning the police. There's a button on the app where I can just call the police straight away as soon as I get the notification. And if someone did burst in and the first thing they did is put an axe through this thing, it's automatically uploading all footage straight to the cloud as well. So if someone did break in, did steal all my stuff, at least because this is going to be pointing exactly at where they are, it's going to have videoed their faces and in theory we're then able to catch them. So I think it's going to be pretty cool. Let's get it out of the box. I did mention the other day that there's a chance I'm not keeping this. It was quite expensive. I think it was like £120, which seems a lot for what is effectively at its base level a motion sensing webcam that I could throw together with a Raspberry Pi, probably without buying any more kit. I've got a Raspberry Pi, I have a webcam, I could probably put something together, but it won't have all the functionality of this. Woo! It's in a nice box. I guess that's the plug. That's the camera unit thing. And then, do we get instructions and stuff? Is there anything in there? No. There must be a cable, surely. I can put a little sticker on the front of the house. Oh, there's the cable. Nice flat cable, very snazzy. And an audio cable as well. Okay, I'm gonna figure out how to set this up and you can come make yourself a cup of tea or something while you wait, it'll be fine. You don't need to watch me read the instruction manual. Okay, I don't know if I'm just being thick. I've plugged it in, which is step one. White light has appeared on the bottom, that's step two. Now it just says touch. It says touch the top of the device until it flashes blue to connect. Well, there's no button, so I'm just touching the top of it. Being colourblind doesn't really help in this situation, but I've done this a lot. It's not clear how long you touch it for. It's certainly not flashing blue. Hello? So if that doesn't work, it says activate with yellow audio cable. Okay, so I'm going to connect it with Wi-Fi. I then have to put my Wi-Fi password in, so let's put my Wi-Fi password in. Activate your Canary. Plug the yellow audio cable into the back of your Canary. Connect the other end to your phone's audio jack. That end is in the back of the Canary. That end is in the audio jack. And predictably nothing's happening. There's no button to press to tell it I've done that. Is this even a thing you can do? This feels like there's a bit of a practical joke going on. But I've done exactly what it's told me to do on there. And we've got nothing. Help me! Good old YouTube, watched a video. Apparently, it's because the thing wasn't loud enough when set up through the cable. I don't know why the Bluetooth way didn't work, but I've put it on my iPad, which is louder. I've had to crank the volume up to full, but it is now setting up. So my Canary is now establishing a secure connection. That's not where it's going to be, by the way. It's going to be in a secret hidey place. So if you are planning on burgling me, you won't know which end to come in from. It's going to be in the middle, so it's going to see you from both ends. So don't burgle me. You had your chance. You've blown it now. You're going to be caught on camera if you do it at this point. It's doing a firmware update now. Glad I'm not a tech reviewer. This is really boring. Oh, it's flashing. That means it might be nearly done. Maybe. I don't know if that means anything at all. Okay, so this thing is actually pretty cool. It's up on a shelf over there. But from here, I can see what's going on. It's on a slight delay. At the moment, it's telling me the home health. So I can see what my humidity, my temperature, my air quality. So I don't even know why I would want this, but it's given me a graph of my temperature and my humidity, and it's collecting my home health data at the moment. Presumably there'll be some kind of add-on service where, oh, you know what, we've been monitoring your humidity with your Canary. You kind of need a dehumidifier and an air quality magician and temperature thing. So that's quite cool. But the really cool thing, oh, hold on. I'm trying to get it so that it lets me watch live again. I can set it to whether I'm at home, whether I'm out. When I'm at home, it doesn't record if I'm here. So I am at home. Yes, I want notifications. Yes, give me notifications. Right, so if we have a look at the screen now, let's angle myself so that you can see what's going on. Is it going to work that way around? No, of course it's not. So if we go watch live, it's on a little bit of a delay, so if we just quickly wave at the camera, and then on here. I think that's really cool. Did you know your Canary has a number of tools to customise your motion notifications? I didn't know that. Let's learn more. Yeah, I can set sensitivity, and I don't really know what much of this stuff means, but the important thing is we have a security camera in here that I don't know how clearly you saw it. I don't know how clearly you saw it when it was on the screen a second ago, but because of where it's angled, it gets that door, or at least that wall. So if someone walked through that door, it would pick them up on the camera before they got into the room, and it gets the whole of the rest of the garage. So I think that could be quite cool. What I'm gonna do is try and experiment with telling it I'm not here and then walking in and seeing what happens. It's got an alarm on it as well. I don't know how we go about setting up an alarm. I think we have to watch live again. Hold on, I'm gonna press the sound siren button. Button is pressed now. Oh, that is pretty much instant and pretty loud. So I don't know if there's a, shut up Kev on the iPad. I don't know if there's a way to have that set to, I don't really want that to automatically go off, but the theory is, if I set this to away, which I'm trying to work out how to do, I should get a notification if there's any movement in here, which obviously there is, because I'm here moving. No notification. Needs tweaking a little bit, but I have, obviously it's from Amazon, I have a few days to decide if I want to keep it or not, decide if it works, so I'll have a play with it over the next few days. If it's rubbish, I'll send it back in a few days. If it works, we've started to move towards upgrading the security in here. I do need to get some proper locks on the door though before I can start keeping stuff in here overnight, but it will also be interesting to see if we get any Clive Jr. videos that appear in the middle of the night. I don't think there's any Clive Jr.'s in here, but you never know. Well, we'll know tonight probably if it picks that kind of sensitivity up. So I'm going to go and play with this for a little bit now, and
leave you lot to it. And I will play some outro music today. A couple of people have asked for it. But oh, hold on, we've got a notification. Activity detected at home. That's come through on my phone. So get a notification saying activity detected at home. So if we unlock my phone on that notification, see what happens. It's telling me to pair my canary. Well, that's, I've done that. It's all already set up. Can I? It needs, the interface needs work. I'm gonna leave it there for today. I will give you more news on the canary in a few days if I decide to keep it. There you go, it's turning back on again now. Let's get started. Ah, there you go, now I can watch live. I don't need to watch the basics. It was telling me it's 24 degrees in here, 35% humidity. And because I got the notification, presumably once you get the notification, you then just hit watch live. And so I don't really want to watch live. I want to see the thing that set off the notification. Although I suppose I can now see that I'm in here. So I guess that's okay. Thanks for watching.